Hi, my name is Ryan Conroy, and I'm one of the laser applications engineers here at MC Machinery. And today, we're going to show you AR, or augmented reality. We take a look at the top of the enclosure. We have two cameras pointing down at the cutting table. These cameras work together to take an accurate, high-resolution image of the cutting table. The controller then stitches these two images together to form one unified view. Now, what this feature allows operators to do is drag, drop, or even rotate parts anywhere on the cutting table, whether it be a single part or multiple parts in a nest, whether it be on a full sheet or even on a remnant. And speaking of remnants, we're able to make these remnants with AR offcut. All right, now let's take a look at how it all works. All right, now that we're at the controller, the first thing we want to do is update the image of our cutting table. We're going to do this by going to Mel's AR and AR update. The second we hit start, the head's going to get out of the way so that those two cameras can take an accurate image of our cutting table. And from there, we're able to take our part, drag it wherever we want it, and even with our mouse or with our finger, rotate the part, set it, and hit start. All right, well, not only are we able to nest single parts on a sheet, but we're actually able to nest multiple parts as well. Let's take a look. Back at our control, we're gonna go to Program Search, Nesting Cut, select our nestable area, and enter our part quantities. From here, we're able to hit Nest, enter in a program name, and hit OK. Now that we have our nest ready to go, cycle start. All right, now that we have all the parts cut out of our sheets, time to make a remnant. Here's how we do it. Back at the control, we're going to Program Search, Offcut Cutting, AR Mode. Add our path generation, path add, and here the operator is able to choose up to 10 cutting points to go ahead and make our remnant. From here, hit OK, cycle start. All right, well, thanks for joining us for this demonstration of AR. We'll see you in the next one.